This goes out to all my biology students. If listening to this song helps you better understand and remember the process of cellular respiration, then making it was totally worth it. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the song. Cell respiration, it's a long, complicated process that I need to know for a bio test, but it turns my brain into a huge big mess. Cell respiration, it breaks down food to release energy. Food molecules are glucose specifically. You need oxygen to oxidize thoroughly. Cell respiration, some carbon dioxide. Also, water's made up of the side. But the ATP is why we got on this ride. Cell respiration. It's made up of three main stages, but it takes up so many pages. And to know it all seems to take many ages.
Glycolysis,
like a new split,
is what's first up
in the cytoplasm.
Takes one glucose,
six carbons,
and splits it up.
To do this right,
it
phosphorylates
from
2 ATP.
So
2 ATP all made. Now that the glucose has phosphate, it breaks into two molecules that seem like mates to NAD+. Come and oxidize them, which means they take electrons and hydrogen.
Every phosphate,
now we're set.
2 ADP,
it's really 4,
and 3 carbon met. Phosphates break off, ATP
made.
Left with pyruvate,
there's two of them,
and they go to the Krebs cycle. Krebs cycle, which happens in the mitochondria. Oh no, wait, not really their transition step. Let's count the ATP. 4 were made, but 2 were spent. That means 2 ATP were profited in glycolysis. It didn't need any oxygen. 2 NADH now have hydrogen, and 2 pyruvate molecules were made in the end.
Transition step.
And AD+ oxidizes pyruvate. 1 carbon is lost along the way, and both molecules turn into acetyl-CoA. Now 2 carbon,
carried by clones A.
Krebs cycles next,
in the matrix.
4 carbon molecules,
already there.
The 2 connect,
now 6 carbon,
gets oxidized
by NAD+.
1 carbon left,
CO2 gone.
We'll do this twice,
numbers doubled.
4 carbons are left, 1 ATP made, oxidized
by the
NAD+.
And
FADH, molecule change,
no carbon lost,
atoms rearranged,
no 4 carbons,
looks like the start.
Ooh.
And then we'll do it again. Krebs cycle, repeat twice, because 2 pyruvates were made in glycolysis. Let's count it up, we now have
4,
ATP,
6,
CO2, and then these guys, 10 NADH,
2
FA, 3 electrons, 2 ETC. Electron transport chain, inner membrane, brain of the mitochondria. Proteins in lane. Electrons from NADH pass through 3 proteins, Electrons from FADH pass through 2 proteins, As the electrons pass through the proteins, pump out hydrogen ions called protons to intermembrane space, a concentrated place. Protons will return to the ATP synthase.
ATP synthase makes
32 ATP from returning protons. 6 oxygen molecules get the electrons, and they combine to make 6 water with hydrogen ions.
So respiration.
Now I know the entire process. If I study, I'll do well on the bio test. And afterwards, I'll get a good